जब घरबाट निस्के मलाई चाहिँ यहाँ साथीहरूले पिक गर्न आउँछ म ड्राइभ गर्ने छैन किनभने आज त्यसमाथि ड्रिङ्क गर्छ होला सो इट्स नट गुड टु ड्रिङ्क एन्ड ड्राइभ ओके सो अब घर नजिकको सर्वमा बोलाएको छु मैले उनीहरू ठ्याक्क हिँड्यो भनेपछि लगभग म अझ ढिलो पुग्छु कि सायद त्यहाँबाट आउन कति 5 किलोमिटर भयो नि डार्विनको बाटोले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ लाइक विदिन 5 मिनट्स चाहिँ पुगिन्छ जता पनि लयल चाहिँ हामी अब गाडी पार्क गऱ्यौँ गाडी पार्क गऱ्यो यहाँबाट चाहिँ विदिन कति 1 मिनटको वाक होला
यङहरू यता आयो होला नि त
स्याटरडे नाइट भन्दा नि मन्डे ट्युसडे नाइट जस्तो चाहिँ देखिरहेको छ
यङ यता आयो होला नि त
अलिक आउँदैन होला किनभने अहिले कहिले सुन्दैन नि त क्विन्स
माथि सबै हेर्ने हो कि के
होला
यही हो ठाउँ त
त्यही भएर टाइममा चाहिँ थाहा हुन्छ नि त हामीलाई के हो कसो के हो माथि मान्छे टन्नै छ
त्यहाँ
खाने ठाउँ जस्तो देखिरहेको छ त क्विन्स भनेर केही छैन क्विन्स हो लाइसेन्स चाहिँ सुरुमै निकाल्नु भएको छैन मैले चाहिँ आज चाहिँ यो कुरा मैले पहिल्यै नै सम्झेर के हुन्छ फिल्म हेर्ने गएको जस्तो पो फिल भइरहेको छ त्यो फिल्म हेर्ने गएको जस्तो क्या मतलबै भएन नि तर राम्रो त मजा त रमाइलो हुन्छ तिम्रो तिमीहरू जस्तो बोरिङ चाहिँ हुँदैन ल मैले भने नि खैरे हो सुरु गरिदिइहाल्छ भनेर ड्राइभै हुँदैन ओ के हो यो त पुरै निलो थियो रहेछ त जेकेएल ओ सेट उयो यस्तो छ
यो तिन्छ
अँ
एल कति हो
चेक गरेर गोरा मिठाउनु नि एकदमै
के
भनेको माथिबाट गयो क्या हामी यस्तो एन्ड होला अनि त्यहाँबाट आउँला भनेको उतैसम्म एउटै रहेछ
बिचमा ल्याएको थिएँ कि मैले मजाले
Okay, let's stop talking and let's enjoy the song. Oh
Honestly, it's shocking. So we're so glad to be in 35 degrees of heat. No, thank you so much for having us. A nice and intimate audience tonight. There's one thing you can guarantee about Darwin audiences, they're nice and loud, rowdy and naughty. Are you guys naughty?
Yes!
Very good. We love that. You never know what happens in Darwin. But we have one rule. What happens in Darwin?
Stays in Darwin.
That's right. Perfect. This was Freddie's favourite Queen song. On the radio the other day we discussed it. We talked about it. Does anyone know what Freddie Mercury's favourite Queen song was?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Someone?
Yeah.
It's close.
Elvis thing.
Elvis thing, no. Well, his favourite Queen, Elvis thing. What is that? Elvis's thing? Anyway. Someone was close before. They said someone.
Bohemian Rhapsody. Somebody.
Somebody to love. That's right. That was his favorite Queen song.
Yes.
We love that song. Would you like to hear it?
Yes.
Oh, yes. All right. Well, you need to sing along with the choruses. All right. So they sort of skipped over it, actually. Anyway, this song, it's called Death on Two Legs. Very good, he's got a clean t-shirt on. Come on, turn around and face the audience. Give them a wave. Give everyone a wave. Yeah. Everyone's really good, the young man. That's very good. Some type of special occasion. Yes, darling, yes. Did you see that? She stood up. Me, 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 me. Random lady coming on the stage. Come on, quick. Tell her, push her to an occasion or reason for being here. Oh, yes, this man is a... Say that again, sir.
He's with her.
Yeah. Very good. Come on, is anyone having a birthday? Front of house? Oh, at the back there, yes. What's your celebration?
I'm not having a birthday, but I came from Victoria to see you.
Whoa! This is a special occasion. Yeah. You are on the stage. Come on, quick. Okay. Were you on that shocking flight last night?
Yes,
no. It got here at 4 in the bloody morning. It wasn't supposed to. God's sake. Will it be? Now, ladies, don't leave the stage. Don't be part of something very, very special. A video selfie with all of you.
Oh, nice.
And in about 5 minutes, it's going to be on our Facebook page and on our Instagram. And you guys are going to tag yourselves in the video, all right?
Yeah.
We're going to put up some QR codes on the screen so you can find our social media. we'd like to play the last song that Freddie ever recorded on video.
How was the employment episode?
It's called These Are the Days of Our Lives. And this is another one of his favorites. For the ladies. Come on, ladies, make some noise. Only for the ladies. Been lucky enough to have been gifted by the creator with a large bottom. If you have been lucky like that, like this young lady down here, if you've received such a wonderful gift, we'd like to encourage you, ladies, to come up on the stage right now. Come on, over to the stairs. Oh, we have some more. This is gonna be fun tonight. Guess what the name of this song is? That's right. If you don't know what to do, watch the screen, all right? Now it's time to get the show from a 7 or an 8 right up to a 9.5, I think. Woo! It's time for us all to get crazy!
Thanks, Adam. Put your hands together for him. And of course, this incredible band are wonderful. We thanked them before. So there's only one more thank you to give, and that is the most important one. We'd like to thank the people who did not sit at home tonight and watch bloody Netflix. You know, the people who decided to get off their asses, come out of the house. I don't see a single mask in here, which I'm very impressed with. I love it. What a bunch of bullshit that was. Anyway, let's not go there.
सही गरे के भन्छ वृद्धाश्रम आएको जस्तो चाहिँ धेरै भयो सरकारले बनाइदिएर यसले राम्रो चिकन हाल्यो भने चाहिँ टाइम लगाउँछ क्या
थ्याङ्क यू फर वाचिङ साइनिङ आउट PSGvlog.